has attempted clearing. Kadri trying to get the puck to settle down to get it back for the point. Taberle makes a great play to keep it in. Kadri at the far half boards. Here's Bozak trying to get to the front of the net. Kadri back to the point to Taberle. Taberle to the middle of the ice. Back to Nazem Kadri. Kadri over. Goes to Verstegi. Score! What a great pass from Nazem Kadri. And Verstegi with his third power play goal in two games.
A couple of nice apples for Kadri tonight. And again, this kid's getting special attention. Bozak in front of the net doing a good job. Kadri looks, shoot, that draws everybody towards him. And then for Steve, boy, does he get all of this. He's calling for it now, right-handed shot. Well, what a pass. What a pass and what a one-timer. And for Steve is starting to heat up a little bit. Kessel, I think it's his best game in quite some time. And that's good news for the Leafs as they're trying to sneak out of this slump and put two wins together.
Versteeg's fifth of the year. Kadri and Taberle will draw the assists. And the Leafs have a two-goal lead back again as it's pushed out in center ice.